I'm going to show you guys a little secret about how you can change the color of the Game Boy startup screen. Check it out. So when I power on the game, I'm going to be pressing the directional buttons in combination with A and B. As you can see, I can cycle through a bunch of different colors right here on the startup screen. Let me know if you knew about the secret, guys.